Money is on the agenda for Austin School District officials. The school board will be having a preliminary budget discussion today, and the district is facing a tight squeeze. They are trying to shave off about $32 to $60 million from next year's budget. We'll let you know what happens.